Sesame Street Little Theater takes pride in presenting A Flower Grows. Welcome, dear viewer, to our little play. We're ever so glad that you joined us today. And now it is time for our drama to start. Oops, for here comes the young man who calls himself Bart.
No, actually, I'm Ernie. You know, I'm not Bart at all, but in this play, I'm pretending to be Bart.
Wait, what are you doing? Just do your lines.
Oh, look, dear viewers, at what I have got. There's right over here a great big flower pot. See? With hard work and labor and good honest toil, I have filled this pot up with some lovely, rich soil. To grow a nice flower, here's what just you need. What you just need is what?
Go ahead.
Okay, a pot and some soil and a small flower seed. How's that?
Ernie, you forgot to plant the flower seed.
Oh, yes, okay, here. Thank you.
The seeds in the ground, but our story is not done. For to grow a nice flower, you also need sun.
I am the sun, and I shine in the sky. I'm born like a fire and bound like a pie. I shine on the little seed planted right here. The warmth will soon cause a nice plant to show up. Appear.
Very nice, Harry.
Oh, thanks. Sorry.
The seed has some soil and some warmth from the sun, but still its dear life has just barely begun. For a flower needs water, like you and like I. And look what I see, it's a cloud in the sky. And look what I see, it's a cloud in the sky.
Please
say your lines.
Yes.
Yeah, take a shower.
A rain cloud, I bring a nice rain to water the great spongy mountains and lane. Oh, gently, these rain showers flow, hurt and tenderly nourish the flowers below.
Where did he go?
Soil, sun, and water is all that we need. So now see the flower that grows from the seed.
Was a seed planted deep in a pot, but with sunshine and rain, I grew up a lot. And I sprouted these petals so fragrant and gay to gladden your hearts. And thus ends our play.
You really did a good job.
I feel like a fool.
Hey, did you make those leaves?
Kind of less leaves or something.
What? Oh boy, Harry, let's leave.
Oh, this is great. I'm telling you guys, come on.